Here you go.
Big Root.
Look at you.
This is me when.
Don't you like the I come out there and stop you?
Yeah, totally. This is why I don't like the heat. Take me hours now, dude.
Yeah.
Do you want a cup of the hour?
Yeah, I'll have a coffee, mate.
Do you want a milky one or a.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Get some of this raw milk into me.
Yeah, I could feel that in my stomach last night, the living things in the milk.
Was it painful or?
It was a bit nauseating, but I knew that was what it was.
Okay, well that's how I get when that thing attacks me.
Right.
Only it gets to the point where it's pain and it's nauseating.
Yeah.
Over enzyme activity. So the last time I had in the milk that was exactly the same thing, however, I had been zapped with the microwave and pretty much everything was doing it for more at the same time.
Yeah. So are you right with it in your tea and stuff?
I had it in tea last night, it was okay.
Just give me a cold coffee.
A cold coffee?
Yeah, I don't want to kill the enzymes.
Yeah, right. So ice cream, milk and coffee?
No. Yeah.
I ice cream is the Coles brand, and of course it's cheaper than... What did you think of it compared to...
It's nice.
Yeah. Yeah, it's
got a real sort of buttery buttermilk sort of...
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so it's like the Bulla, it's comparable to the ice... I can't think of Bulla's the best out of all of them. Yeah.
Mm.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's better than the streets and all that other stuff.
Close the door, the heat is coming in.
Thank you.
peanut. Do you look so pretty?
The one Tom Jones?
No, Peter Delilah. I think it's my Dan Coates.
Okay.
Ran by Dan Coates.
Oh, no,
it's such a pretty colour. And
that sounds awesome.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.